Hi everyone, it's Laura with the University of Minnesota Extension, and today I just want to show you what a cotyledon is, or a seed leaf on a plant. The cotyledons are also known as the seed leaves, and they are the first leaf-like structure that emerges out of the soil for a lot of our common garden plants. So in front of you here, there is a tomato seedling that has a few true leaves, so this is a single leaf right here. And below it, you'll see that it has these linear looking leaves, and those are the cotyledons. So those typically come out, start that photosynthesis, get energy to the plant until it can push out these bigger true leaves, and then eventually the cotyledons fall off, and that's okay. Some things you might notice, like with this seedling, is the cotyledons actually ended up getting stuck together because the seed coat is holding them together. And that's totally fine, I wouldn't pull that off. Another thing that you might see is here on this smaller one, the seed coat got stuck to the end of one of the cotyledons. Don't worry about it, it'll be fine. If you do try to pull the seed coat off, you can damage the seedling. So just leave those alone if you see that.